We do six times the first time through on the A part. The first two are just setting it. It's the last four that there's a head over that. So Jeff, if you play this part on the keys. I got a melody to put on top of it.
Thank you.
let's do the B for a second. So the second time we go into the A, we can start solos there.
Yeah.
We don't need to do that.
We don't need to do the B head, right? The B.
No, we don't have to do the B head. So let's.
So you do a solo coming back.
Hey, I got a question. On the intro, the C chord, is that it? Was it, is that a minor chord or is it? It's up C minor.
Yeah, D minor, C minor.
Yeah, C minor over in the A.
Yeah, over in A. That's what I was.
But then it becomes major in the A. Yeah. It goes minor to major
in the second part.
A.
Right?
A. The intro in the A. So I said it's solo coming out of the B. He said we go right in. Go right into solo.
Or we can always do six rounds.
Would it be nice to come
part,
out?
We can do two.
Would it be nice to come
A,
out and then go into the come out of the solo, go right into the B?
Because
that's a nice bridge. It's like a bridge.
Right. So, I mean, we
come
can
out of, I like it. Yeah, I like
it. I think it needs a bridge.
Yeah.
Or a third part.
I mean, if we do the other side, if we always do on that A part, we always do six times through with the first two just being like space to breathe.
Right.
Then the last four, right, that might do it.
Okay, yeah. I see what you're saying.
Right, so we do, you know, it's four rounds on the B part, but if it's always six on the A and the first two are just space to get a little bit loose and free.
The A is six, Jeff.
Yeah, I got it.
The timing of the
it's six.
And is the bass part lower than
six? You and I are going to get together.
Can you go lower on that when you double the bass or put an octave on it?
Wait. I have a
step out of
you. Ready? Yeah,
there you go.
Yeah, very,
that's
much better.
Oh, that's good. Like two bass players, man.
Yeah, yeah.
Good. Wow.
Thank you. Thank you.